So all of this we had to remove, and then we had to place in a new skin, and then we shot all the new rivets, and then this is what we're doing right now, is installing all the fasteners right here.